As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. I churn butter once or twice, living in an Amish paradise. It's hard work and sacrifice, living in an Amish paradise. We sell quilts at discount price, living in an Amish paradise. A local boy kicked me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him and I turned the other cheek. I really don't care, in fact I wish him well, 'cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But I ain't never punched a tourist, even if he deserved it. An Amish with a tool, you know that's unheard of. I never wear buttons, but I got a cool hat, and my homies agree I really look good in black. Fool, if you come to visit, you'll be bored to tears. We haven't even paid the phone bill in 300 years. But we ain't really quaint, so please don't point and stare. We're just technologically impaired. There's no phone, no lights, no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. We've been spending most of our lives living in an Amish paradise.
In Agraria, the government exists for the sole purpose of uniting the various factions and providing a safe and secure environment for everyone. The government is chosen in mass elections by every property-owning male in the society. It requires that every member serve in a position to fulfill their civic responsibility for one in every 5 years. One responsibility of the government is the mustering of a police force that patrols the border, securing it from the outside influences, and ensuring that everyone maintains their simplistic lifestyles. Since every member serves actively in the government, they accept the finality of its decisions. Any dissenters are encouraged to find refuge in an outside society, or die. As the scouts observe the approach of a strange outsider, they quickly take refuge in the surrounding foliage. They loathe technology, but find comfort in the beauty of the surrounding landscape. Conflict seems inevitable as this arrogant Berkeley student provokes the scouts. Let's observe as the conflict unfolds. In Agraria, family is extremely important. Because of the strenuous lifestyles of the people, the life expectancy is well below average. Family members provide the majority of the labor force, so beginning an early courtship is essential to survival. guitar players of Agraria are extremely badass.